Hi everyone, my name is Thomas Kim. Today is December 1st, 2019. This is my 39th episode about linear algebra and threading building blocks. In this episode, we will implement parallel algorithm for linear dependence of matrices. More specifically, we will learn how to use NCR, NPR, enumerate, combination, and we will also learn about task cancellation and TBB task self cancel group execution. And TBB is current task group canceling. Basically, we will learn how to use STD tuple and structured binding, enumerate combination and combination parallel for blocked range, spin mutex, spin mutex scoped lock, self cancel group execution is current task group canceling. To follow this episode, please watch my episode 38, linear dependence of matrix. In the download source code section, please double click this link to download the source code from our previous episode. Unzip the downloaded file, rename 39 task cancellation. Copy the folder, paste it to your working folder. This is my working folder. Start Visual Studio Code. Open the folder. Expand folder 39, right click template, copy, click folder 39, right click, paste, right click, rename, cancellation, hit enter, control V, namespace, NCR, NPR, Toplaypan, NCR, NPR. Void test cancellation. Copy the function name. Paste. Using element T double. Using matrix T matrix scalable past matrix element T size T row count 10 column count 10 matrix T A row count, column count, row int generator, chr random generator, int minus 10 plus 10, row generator, return element t int generator chr random fill a array generator stream a equal a in there. Now start command prompt dir cd 39 task cancellation clang plus plus std c plus plus 17 cancellation dot cpp ltbb ltbb mallloc hit enter cls. So we created a matrix with a random number. we will create a random combination auto random combination size tn size tr auto combi ncr npr combination nr auto ems chrono random random generator size t combi we generated ems a random number between 0 and size t combi or ncr std vector size t from set n std iota from set begin from set end size t combi decrement nr return ncr npr enumerate combination combi ems from set r. Now here auto rows random combination row count 2 string 2 rows are selected and there CLS so 2 rows 7 and 8 are selected for size t j less than a columns plus plus j a rows 1 j 2 times a rows 0 j we make rows 0 and rows 1 linearly dependent a is a linearly dependent sequential CLS so row 5, 9 are linearly dependent. 2 rows 5, 9 are selected. I will copy this function. Copy, paste, rename, test cancellation, parallel. Copy this function name. Copy, paste it here. I will disable for the time being. Click this button. Double click matrix2d.hpp, control B, scroll down. We implemented is linearly dependent sequential function in our last episode. Now copy up to this point. Control C, Control V, paste. Is linearly dependent parallel. Now we will turn this algorithm into parallel like this using result T std tuple bool size t. This is result type result t result using mutex t tbb mutex t mutex. Now here auto handle parallel. We will capture all auto range. Like this. Indent, don't forget semicolon here. TBB parallel for TBB blocked range size T. Now we use max nth size T max max nth. We pass this closure. Now we return result. Now here it should be range begin. It should be not equal to range end. We have to fix like this at this point. If TBB is current task group canceling mutex T scoped lock mutex stream task canceling and then return. We are returning from this lambda closure. Now at this point, auto dependence. I call this function cut paste. If dependence mutex t scoped lock mutex. This is the result. True, lose 0, lose 1. Now we call canceling TBB task self cancel group execution return. Now with this, everything is done. From this, auto dependence row 1 row 2 A is linearly dependent parallel. We are calling this function. This syntax is called structured binding introduced to C++17. If dependence stream matrix A is linearly dependent and then stream row 1 and row 2 are linearly dependent. In there, else stream matrix A is not linearly dependent. In there, now in the command prompt again, CLS, two rows, 3, 4 are selected. Matrix A is linearly dependent. Row 3, 4 are linearly dependent. Now I will increase row count to 100. So A is 100 by 10 matrix. I will disable this part because matrix A is too big. Now let's build once again. CLS. So, two rows, row 23, 34 are selected. These two rows are made linearly dependent. Then matrix A is linearly dependent. Row 23, row 34 are linearly dependent. Is linearly dependent parallel works correctly. For this part, if debugging mode equal 1, and if this message will be displayed only when debugging mode is set to 1. Once again, CLS, we cannot see canceling message here. D TBB use debug equal 1, hit enter, CLS, this is debugging build. Okay, if you want to build debugging mode, then you have to specify this macro. I will also try with the Microsoft compiler, dir cd 39 task cancellation CLEHSC STD C++17 cancellation .cpp D debug TBB MALLOC .lib. It should be debug lib FE M.exe, hit enter. Sorry. We have to give MDD, hit enter. So we have to give link option MDD, CLS M. Okay, we can build in debugging mode. If we do not want debugging message, then modify like this. We don't need this. Then it should be MD. This is release build, CLS M, okay? Please understand that I implemented a parallel algorithm for Leibniz determinant using permutation. And in this episode, I used combination to implement parallel algorithm for linear dependency. So algorithms for permutations and combinations are very important and very useful. If you want to know how to implement permutations and combination, you can watch this series of videos. I will post this script in the description section below this video. If you want to know more about how to enumerate permutation, how to enumerate combinations, you can click these links. Also, you can click this link to download the complete source code of this episode. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.